I'm going to try something different. I've been using cat food and fish oil, and I've been somewhat successful, but not lately. And every time I have ever put out peanut butter on a tree for deer, the raccoons have always just torn it up. So I'm going to take a little bit of this, smear it around in here, and see if I can't catch some using peanut butter. We'll see. I'll let you know.